Hello, I'm Walter, and welcome back to DC's Legends of Tomorrow Season 2, Episode 16, the last episode, I think, for this season. I'm not sure, we gotta double check with the schedule of theirs and everything. This episode is called Doom Roll, and picking up from last time, they were very near the spear, and then they didn't use the spear, they kind of gave it away. I mean, like the villains came in and stole it, and Mick went to the side of Leonard Stern as predicted. I mean, you know, it was very predictable, but like I definitely think there's some deeper stuff there that Mick has to work out and everything. So anyway, without further ado, let's go. Finally! Oh yeah, they were chanting around in the circle now, yep. Mm-mm. Oh, is that Thea? Yeah, it looks like Thea. Oh, nice. Thea is a better arrow than Arrow. That looks like Sarah and Maya, though. That's some skill from Sarah there, I have to admit. Oh. Oh! Ah, that's why you never jump off the fucking stairs like that, man. Unless you put your knees down, because your knees are the ones that can absorb the impact, not your ankles, man. Your ankles are weak. So when you jump like this, and then you put your hands, your legs in this position so that it absorbs the force. Most probably you'd fracture your knee, having like a knee fracture line, so, but that's okay, as twisting your ankle is really bad, like that's because that is your rotating, the only thing that can rotate on your knee, like for example your hand is controlled by your wrist, so that's why you can rotate your hand. Same for your leg. The ankle is the one that rotates your feet. Looks like he's defeated a lot of people. Oh, and he's changed his destiny. That's true. You can even clap again. Wow. That's some scary facade, man. All for you, buddy. Busy, busy, busy. Well, Mickey boy, you have everything you ever wanted. Yeah, that's true. Oh! No, man, that was a good kick. Oh. I'm so disgusted, man. What the fuck? Well, Jackson, scary, dude. Ray Palmer. Oh, man, that's a pity, though. Oh, it's neat. Oh, me? Okay. Don't. Undo, yeah. It works. That was true. So many. Oh, it's Sarah and Amaya. Oh, there she goes. Oh, shit. I don't think you have your superpowers, bro. Told you. Of course. Dude, use the gun. What are you doing? The gun is on the table. Like, what the fuck? Palmer, come on, man. Are you literally hiding under the table? Focus. Have it, bro. First good above it, now this. Damien, what did I tell you? For what it's worth, I thought it was a very good bad guy monologue. Ah, Malcolm. I miss his wit. Has he already made a perfect reality? This reality is, yeah, it's sealed. Kaliba. Hebrew. Oh, Arabic. Aramaic. That's true. There we go. Well, you know, agree to disagree. Sure, bro. My friend. Oh, it's a rich opportunity. Well, it's good to see him flip flopping though, because like that's one of the things like I was wondering, is are they really gonna do? What? Oh, there he is. Get the gun. Oh shit. Oh. Wait. Did I see that right though? Like, the spear just like hit him. Like, clear as day, he hit Ivor Tharn, the reverse flash. Oh, and he has two fully functional hands now as well, though. Oh. Oh, well, that was fake as hell, but yeah, sure, why not? That's cool though, like the ice culture, I mean, you know. I knew it. Well, you know, you still got the Spear of Destiny, so quickly. Hello. You can fabricate your own reality. Oh shit. What the fish? Well, that was anticlimactic. For Maya, for all of us. Well, I mean, Damien could use his magic, though, right? That's a good piece of furniture, dude. Oh. He's miniaturized. Oh, okay, he's in Star Labs. Alright, that's cool. Alright, I didn't notice that. Okay, that's pretty cool. So I think that's it for season two. I'm not sure. I'm not fully sure. So yeah, that's about it. There's a really cool episode. I think they're gonna travel back in time, and well, either stop in 1916, or they can just stop like 5 minutes before he gets the spear. You know, just whatever. Like, go right there and do it properly. So yeah, that's about it, guys. And I will see you in Samurai Jack. See you then.